Just got the SKS back from the gun shop, put a 40-round magazine in it, and we're going to shoot it at a dirt pile. So, let's hope it cycles. Mm-hmm.